Eye contact is step one. Step two is emotions. So when they look at someone in the face, a cartoon appears, happy, sad, angry, showing what that person is expressing at that moment.
It's really interesting because typically with technology, iPad, iPhone, the child's looking down for the reward, but with brain power, they're looking up and they're looking at you. So it's interesting and it's different than anything I've seen before.
Like every other human being, children tend to learn faster than we do. And the goal is like 2 hours of training a day. Like studying on faces, on emotions, on language. And then some things that...
I was enthralled watching the children today put it on and actually responding positively.
And I think, you know, from my experience, our families are looking for innovative technology. They're looking for something that can take the kids to the next level, but really specifically in trying to unlock that communication.
This is an important point. What she just said is, oh, I thought it would be in the way of seeing anything. Actually, I can still see you. And that's the key. But with the iPad, you're looking down. And with this, they're up, hands-free.
And it's not clunky, and it's on your face, and you're not gonna worry about what did I do with that iPad case, or, you know, my briefcase, or whatever. I think it's awesome, yeah.
My daughter has classic autism, so she struggles with eye contact and social interaction, and I think it could help her a lot in the areas that she struggles in.